For the correct placement of your left hand, think of each finger as being assigned to one fret, which I call the one finger per fret rule. Right now, I'll place my hand at the fifth fret of the first string. This might be a stretch for you, and if it is, move higher up on the neck so that it is more comfortable. My first finger will go at the fifth fret, my second finger at the sixth, third at the seventh, and fourth at the eighth.